The Indian meal moth is one of the worst household pests worldwide. Laying their eggs in seeds and grains, they are known to infest meal, cookies, oats and cereals, seeds and more in household kitchens. This is a female laying eggs. The eggs are super tiny and one female can lay over 150 of them. And here are the larvae. The caterpillars hide themselves very well in the substrate, often inside seeds and grains that they are feeding on, making a shelter out of them by burrowing inside and sometimes spinning them together with silk. The larvae need a couple of months in order to mature, and when they are ready, they pupate. In a few weeks' time, the pupa hatch into adult moths. Adult meal moths only have one thing in mind: find a partner and make love. After finding a partner, they copulate for a period of time and males fertilize the female. Once this has happened, they deposit more eggs and nuts, seeds, or flour, and the life cycle begins anew. 1 minute life cycle.